of us, we lead workshops and we listen to teachers. And I like to say this book was built for the teachers that have been in our workshops, not just ours,
oh,
but
absolutely.
All AAP workshops, because they tell us over and over and over again, we need to see how this happens in classrooms.
We need to see that piece of art. And so they want to see that piece of art that John was talking about, right? And the student is always right there with that piece of art, right? So it's, we've got this intricate piece of art, which is instruction. And then we have the student, and then we have the teacher. So, I mean, there's so many layers to this book that constant, but I mean, if I look back on the time we spent with this book, it was, and where's the student now? And how is the student moving from this skill to this skill? And do they know enough to take this on right now? And if they don't, what do we need to do to go back and ensure that? Because that's what we were there for. We were there for the students and then for the teachers.